Hi, I'm Katerina, and in this video series, we will be making a solar box cooker. A solar cooker is a simple and passive example of using solar heat gains, and in this case, preparing your food. There are many different solar ovens or cookers with differences in characteristics such as durability, transportability, efficiency, and of course, cost. To make a solar box cooker, you will need 2 cardboard boxes, a big cardboard sheet, a metal plate painted black, a piece of transparent membrane like the one used in making greenhouses, some aluminium foil, some glue, some silicone, and a piece of wire, about 30 centimeters long. You will also need a cutter, some scissors, a paintbrush to apply the glue, and something to measure the temperature with.